Well, I found this bear on the street. Not exactly sure how we got there, though. Okay, hi, and you might want to pay attention to the title. If you don't like super boring things, then don't watch this. This is just to show my reading, basically. Yep. Okay. So I'm going to be reading Going Solo. Not exactly sure what chapter. I think I'll just start at chapter one. So this is a Roald Dahl's, not childhood, but kind of after his childhood. So when he went off on his own to do a lot of things, like escape a house from a snake, be a pilot in a fighter plane. And yes, he did do all those things. And yes, a dog died. It was very sad. Okay, so anyway. So, chapter one, The Voyage Out. The ship that was carrying me away from England to Africa in the autumn of 1938 was called the SS Mantola. She was an old paint-peeling tub of 9,000 tons with a single tall funnel and vibrating engine that rattled the teacups in their saucers on the dining room table. The voyage from the port of London to Mombasa would take 2 weeks, and on the way we were going to call in at Marseilles, Malta, Port Said, Suez, Port Sudan, and at Aden. Stop nowhere and nothing is fabulous anymore. But in 1938, a journey like that was full of stepping stones, and East Africa was a long way from home. Yeah, never mind. Okay, well, that was me reading a bit of the first page of Going Solo by Roald Dahl. This is a really good book when you get to, like, the more exciting chapters, but otherwise, pretty, you know, normal. Well, goodbye to all of you. Wow.